Dr. Weir, report to the Lewis and Clark in Docking Bay 4.
Billy? I'm so cold. I'm waiting.
TDRS did receive this single transmission.
Log.
I want to say how proud I am of my crew. I'd like to name my station heads: Chris Chambers, Janice Rubin, Ben Fender, Dick Smith. We've reached safe distance.
This is John Kilpack, ship's captain.
And are preparing to engage the gravity drive and open the gateway to Proxima Centauri. Ave atque vale. Hail and farewell.
Thank you. don't need eyes to see.
Red's horizon to reach the stars. But she's gone much, much farther than that. She tore a hole in our universe. A gateway. A dimension of pure chaos. Pure evil. But when she came back, she was alive. Look at her, Miller. Isn't she beautiful? Well, now she has another crew. Now she has us. You wanted to know where the ship has been. So now you'll find out. What makes you think I'll miss?
That's right, I'm back! I'm... Oh, shit, I can't stop! Hey! Hey! What the fuck?
I can't breathe.
You're okay.